Okay. Today I am here to present a speech on Guru Nanak Jayanti. Guru Nanak Jayanti is one of the important festival of Sikh. It marks the birth of founder of Sikhism. Guru Nanak Dev Ji was born on 15 April 1469. This year Guru Nanak Jayanti is celebrated on 8th of November. This festival is celebrated for 3 days. The teaching of Guru Nanak Dev Ji is based on equality and humanity. During the festival, Sikh offer free lunch to everyone at the Gurudwaras known as Nangal. Guru Nanak Jayanti is celebrated on the full moon of Kartik. Purnima. The celebration of Guru Nanak Jayanti starts with the early morning processions known as Prabhat Feri. Guru Nanak Dev Ji is credited for the establishing of Sikhism as he was the first guru of Sikh. Thank you. Have a nice day.